petit instante a cette petite fraction de l'histoire de l'humanité. A bailar, portero! Orchestra.
Le
mon poison. Avec vos yeux mes enfants.
¡Es eterna! ¡Es eterna!
almost, almost. Not quite. We do it and then you talk. Público. Thank you very much. Y a bailar hasta las 11 de la noche. ¡Sirva, sirva, 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 sirva! ¡Arriba, Montreal! ¡Este es tu foro! ¡Por el planeta, por la esperanza! ¡Aquí la vida, la alegría, por la paz!
Thank you. Thank you. Orchestra.
And that was the finale. Hey, hey, what's the name of the band? Now that was a finale. And that ends day one. Gypsy Kumba Orchestra. Hey. And that ends a great evening. I've been up for, must be 44 hours. I was asleep and got to get up early. But such as I've been to hundreds of union conventions, so I'm used to that. But this is incredible. My name is Dee Shanger. I'm a mod and live stream director at Occupy Toronto since day one, almost 5 years ago, this October. And yeah, this is the World Social Forum in La Belle Provence, Quebec, Montreal. It's probably the only time it'll ever be in North America, unless it's back in Montreal, because in order to get the World Social Forum, this is the 12th, you need a revolution. And of course, the Quebec Student Revolution, Pots and Pans Revolution from February to September 2012 is why they got it. Tunisia was last year. This is the first back-to-back. This is the 12th. The first one was in 2001. They don't have it every year. The last time they had it back-to-back, because Tunisia 2015 and 2016 for the Deep Archives here in Montreal was 2006-2007, and they missed years after that. The last four was 2011 was Kenya, I believe Nairobi, I believe, yikes. Then that was 2011, then Tunisia, 2013, Tunis. And Tunis again in 2015, and then this year, Montreal. I don't think there will be ever be any North American city that would have it. The only thing closest that I could think of is, well, of course, Ferguson, a suburb of St. Louis, but it's a lot of money to host one of these. Plus, I don't think they'll ever, the World Social Forum Committee would ever allow it in the States, because can you imagine whether Trump or Hillary Clinton get in? They'll deny visas left, right, and center, and it'll just be insane to try and have it anywhere in the U.S. of AA. So, yeah. Okay. Hello. Okay, I am wiped, but creative juices are flying. This live stream is sponsored by All Natural Native Mohawk Aqua Sauce Oka from the original tobacco traders. Yar. Okay, folks, so I'm going to call it a night, and yar, yar, and yar, and yar. See you tomorrow morning. This is day one of six. I'll be live all week till Sunday and beyond. I'll be in Montreal longer than that. I have lots of friends and family here, so yar, and especially filmmaker friends. And so, okay. Ciao, folks. See you a morgen, as they say in Iceland. Yar.